Elphidium crispum. Structure. Third. Cytoplasm. All the shell chambers of living Elphidium crispum are filled with a mass of inner cytoplasm. Besides a thin layer of outer cytoplasm, invest the entire shell, which makes the shell internal rather than external. Part of cytoplasm within the shell is also called endoplasm, and that outside it, the ectoplasm. Endoplasm contains nucleus, food particles, minute vacuoles, Golgi bodies, mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes, and color granules or xanthosomes.